What's going on, guys? Been a while since I recorded anything. Got a new kayak, so I figured I might go tomorrow and see if it's gonna be fun out there or not. I better rig up some lures, rig up my poles. So we'll see. Not quite sure what I'm gonna rig up today. Just not sure. Guess that'll all depend on Mother Nature tomorrow. But we'll see how it goes. In case you're wondering, yep, those are Googan baits. Figured I'd try a couple of them out on the salt water. Seen some videos that seem that they might work. So we'll see. Maybe. You never know. In case you're wondering, this is 20-pound mono. Strip some back a little bit. I don't do that all the time, but it's been rolling around in the back of my truck in the cab for a day or two. Thank you. If you're wondering what that scratching is, that would be my dog. Probably wants in, apparently. So I said I got a new kayak, so you're probably wondering what I got. I got a brand new 2019 Hobie Outback. It's pretty sweet. You're probably wondering why I bought another kayak when I said I was going to get a boat. Well, unfortunately, the boat is going to be on hold till I get a job. but then, you know, people want to it's her kayak, but I didn't want to use it a whole lot. You know how it is when you're out of the solo. Things can happen. So I just felt it would be best to just go ahead and go out and buy another one. So that's what I did. That's a big old nut. So instead of borrowing that one all the time or wanting to go out when she wanted to go out, I just figured it'd be better to have my own. I had planned on getting my own, but I didn't plan on getting it while I was jobless. But these things happen. I wasn't planning on buying a Hobie either, but I have to say, after doing quite a bit of research, I wanted another pedal kayak because I had the PA before. I think that was last summer, somewhere around there. I had that. I really liked it, but you know, it's if you've had one, it's not fun in the shallow waters of Ozello. I know there's a few people out there that have them, but I just didn't like paddling it around all the time. When I say paddle, more like pulling it around all the time. It's not fun to pull, I can tell you that. It's doable, but when you're pulling around Ozello because it's too shallow to run your barrage drive, that could mean you'd be pulling around for a few hours till the tide starts coming back. And now everybody always says, well, you can flutter those fins, you know, when you're barely moving, blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. Sure, go for it. Show me how you do it. Show me how you do that in 6 inches or less water all day, every weekend, maybe sometimes during the week. May seem like fun at first, but I promise you, it won't be fun afterwards. So I just figured, you know. But anyway, 2019 Outback. I haven't bought anything else. I would like to get a fish finder / GPS so I can mark spots and stuff like that. And occasionally fish deeper water would be nice. That was the other thing I got that for, because most of the videos you watch, you see people going offshore and on outbacks and stuff. So I just figured that Outback would be the machine to do it in. So hence the reason I got that. So yeah, I got that, and now trying to figure out what else I want to tie on. You just never know sometimes in Ozello. One weekend you'll go there and they'll tear up spoons or artificial topwater or whatever. Another weekend you'll go there and they want nothing to do with anything. So, it's a weird place sometimes. I feel like that spoon might get changed out. It's a little big. Maybe not. Maybe I'll leave it on there. Usually the size down from this one usually is a little bit better, but we'll see. We'll give that a shot. It's supposed to be windy tomorrow, so we'll see how that rolls. Found out these little $2. Rig swim sheds. They work pretty good. Wish the hook was a little bit different. But they do work.